I will be trying 3 different lifters' morning routines. At the end, I'll be rating the routines off of productivity, tolerability, and overall what I thought of it. So, let's do it. All right, now that this is done, let's head to the basement.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. From town to town, from London to Taiwan, I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
And it's the next part of this morning routine that I've been dreading. It's a cold bath. Sitting in that tub for 10 minutes. Alright, that is it. And that is cold. I can go as long as I can. Alright, I definitely have held it for 10 minutes. Like, I can't believe I'm doing this. It's just the initial shock that's really bad. But to shock myself one more time, I could go all in. Now I'm gonna get out. Once you get out, it feels so refreshing. I mean, I've taken cold showers. So this is breakfast. It is eggs and chocolate and peanut butter oats. Yeah, gonna devour this. So today we're starting off with the rocks morning routine. We have some coffee. Oh, that's hot. Gosh. And right now we're also supposed to be eating breakfast, and I thought what better way to do it than eat the rocks' favorite cheat meal, which is pancakes. So last night I whipped up some pancakes. So now, we got this. So this should be a really good breakfast, a good break from the oats and turkey sandwich I've been having every morning recently.
So empty, so used up, so let down.
Alright, so now we have this. This is not Eddie Hall's current breakfast. I just thought it'd be fun to eat one of his strongman breakfasts when he was, you know, deadlifting 500 kilograms. So, yeah, this has a lot of calories in it. So, yeah, I'm gonna try to finish this. Not sure if I'll be able to. Alright, all done. Tastes pretty good. And now I'm gonna head to the gym. Alright guys, so I had a nice workout and I got a haircut right after, as you can see. But there's one more thing to do to complete Eddie Hall's morning routine, and that's to take a walk. So I'm at the trails right now, and that's what I'm doing. Alright, so to recap, day one, I did the morning routine of a bodybuilder, Chris Bumstead. This consisted of a glass of water, cardio, stretching, abs, a freezing cold bath, and a workout. Day two, he needs no introducing, I did the Rock's morning routine, which consisted of waking up at 4 a.m., a glass of coffee, breakfast, and a workout. Day three, I did the morning routine of a powerlifter, Eddie Hall. This contained breakfast, a workout, and a walk. So, to answer the question, which one did I like the best, we have to go back to our three categories. Productivity. I feel Chris Bumstead's morning routine was the most productive. I think you get a lot done in a short period of time. Alright, so the next category, tolerability. Or in other words, if I had to do one of these morning routines for the rest of my life, which one would I be able to stick to? Well, Eddie Hall's would definitely be the one I'd be able to stick to. But at the same time, you're not really getting too much done. So, which one did I overall like the best? One of these morning routines stuck out to me more than any other, and that was Chris Bumstead's morning routine. As I said before, you're getting a lot done in a short period of time. You're clearing your mind out so you're ready for the day. You're taking a 10-minute cold bath at the beginning of the day when you don't want to. That's honestly probably going to be one of the hardest tasks you have to do all day. And for those reasons, I just like it the best. If I had to choose one to do, that is the one I would do. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one.